give up.
Fine. You're not my grandpa. I'm going to go on a great adventure.
Let's go!
Grandpa and I will take care of the battle.
Goku and the others return to Earth triumphant, having gathered the Dragon Balls scattered in space. However, Earth has fallen under Baby's evil hand. They stand alone to stop Baby's sinister ambitions and to save the people of Earth.
Vegeta! Not you too!
I will destroy each and every Saiyan.
Goku! Take him out!
What's wrong? So, it seems not every human became a tough.
Now it's time to send Blue! When you planted your stupid eggs!
You're pretty smart, Hercule!
First. I'll show you the difference between the evolved Tuffle race and the primitive power of the Saiyans.
Me now.
Are you sure you're a match for me? Good, we're starting to get bored. So now I'll destroy you instead.
Thank you.
time to get down to business.
There's no holding back now. It's time to settle this once and for all.
This time, I really will kill you!
That's funny. As big as you are, I thought you'd be tough.
Were brought back. Please, the battle is starting.
Thanks to Goku's actions, Baby's plans are crushed. Peace returns for the moment. Resurrected from the underworld, 17 has become stronger and now blocks Goku.
Looks like you were having fun while I was stuck down in hell!
So what? I'll show you what hell is really like! For hope for so much more. I know all your moves.
You know my moves! Don't be so sure!
Yeah!
A new battle! Hurry and try it! Since he was caught, the battle is starting!
Goku and Pan continue on their travels to collect the scattered Dragon Balls once again. At that time, they meet one of the Shadow Dragons, Nova Shenron. Having felt Nova Shenron's strength, Goku's heart starts to pound as the fight starts.
It seems I might have a good fight with you.
Interesting. You seem confident in your skills. Let's see.
Fight.
Something very strange about his energy. By the way, where did your negative energy come from?
You're predictable. When Piccolo regains his power.
Looks like you can do it.
A new battle! Omega Shenron's strength is greater than... The battle is starting! Be careful,
Omega Shenron, the most evil dragon that reigns over the Shadow Dragons, appears before Goku and the others. Neither Goku nor Vegeta's techniques were effective in the face of Super Omega Shenron's overwhelming strength. However, they're betting on a secret recovery to win.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Kakarot.
Let's do this, Vegeta.
Weaklings are still weaklings, no matter how many you have.
The real battle begins now! It's unbelievable!
Yeah.
yonder!
Hurry, we got carried away and fought. The battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
The tables are turned when fusion fails. Goku and Vegeta are in trouble. Now there's only one way to defeat Omega Shenron. Goku gathers the last of his power and entrusts Earth's fate to an extra-large spirit ball.
You're alive!
die until I defeated you.
And I we'll take care of this. The battle is starting.
The tables are turned when fusion fails. Goku and Vegeta are in trouble. Now there's only one way to defeat Omega Shenron. Goku gathers the last of his power and entrusts Earth's fate to an extra-large spirit ball.
So, you're alive!
I won't die until I've defeated you!
Opponents, but it's finally over. Grandpa!
What are you? I'm looking anyway. Alva, I like later then.
He's not Grandpa.
The fierce battle for the Dragon Balls is over. After a long battle, this is the end. However, if there's an ending, there is also a beginning. Next is the start of the Dragon Ball story. Goku participated in the World Tournament, he confronted Nam, a fighter who was ordered to buy and bring back water to his village. Nam rushed a composed Goku and attacked with a massive special attack.
My mother, my brother, and the people of my village.
I'm not gonna lose!
Two more matches to go! Time for the sixth match to begin! And now it's time to begin match number six!
Ready?
Fight! Almost to the trials! Who will get the 500,000 zennies?
If you win, you're buying dinner!
This will make you sleep for 10 days.
7, 8, 9, 10. He's up.
How is that possible? I can't believe it! No one gets up after that!
Well, well! I'm getting really excited!
nothing I can do!
Mercenary Tao from the Red Ribbon Army appears before Goku, who's busy gathering the Dragon Balls. Goku, who had only lost one fight and has powered up at Korin's Tower, fights the strongest mercenary once again.
Just be a good boy and hand over the Dragon Balls, unless you want to die.
You're not getting my Dragon Ball, and I won't lose to you! I'll beat you with my bare hands!
I am the world's greatest assassin!
Whatever! Let's get back to fighting!
No! I was a fool to hold back on this
Ow! Okay, Oopa, just you wait. I'm gonna get all the Dragon Balls so we can wish your dad back. Okay.
One part
of
Pilaf's plan for world conquest is the revival of King Piccolo. Since a lot of his friends were killed by Piccolo, an angry Goku heads for King Castle. Goku and King Piccolo clash. Finally, the last deciding battle has begun.
Keep at it until I beat you!
Fool! Don't you know who you're dealing with?
This battle won't end until one of us is too beat up to move!
And naturally, it'll be you!
Ah!
happen. I am King Piccolo! I have to compliment you. But don't think that you've seen the last of my kind. Child of mine, you will understand my anger and become the new root of all evil.
Goku arrives at the Penguin Village following General Blue, who stole the Dragon Balls. There, Goku meets a mysterious girl. General Blue arrives and tries to take the girl hostage, but...
I've got you at last.
Hey, you! Give me back my Dragon Balls!
They're mine now. I need you dead. Thank you.
stuff. I'm not ready for the
world.
I will get...
Wow! I'm not but anyway. There, let's fight.
Since Goku was here, it was fun. Everyone liked Goku. Thank you, Goku. His honest desire to become stronger has saved the Earth many times.